Hi everyone. This topic is very interesting because right now everyone wants to have every shade of concealer. Want to highlight, want to conceal, want to correct imperfection, want to contour, etc. But there is a lot of misconception and misunderstanding of what the concealer is good for. So I'm going to start today with defining what is concealer. A concealer is a skin-like tone product that was first created to correct and cover any dark circles, imperfections, blemishes, etc. And there's also color correcting concealers that can help you tint the undertone color of your skin or the dark spot that you want to correct. Today, I'm going to tell you my top 3 favorite concealers to have in your kit. Are you ready? Let's do it! The first one is going to be Kevin Aucoin's The Essential Skin Enhancer. This product is very versatile, since you can use it as a foundation and a concealer too. And it covers very well any imperfections in your skin, leaving a velvety matte finish that you won't feel at all in your skin. The second one is going to be Kat Von D's Locket Concealer. This concealer is amazing because it can cover from dark spots to tattoos, and it's very long-lasting, leaving a matte finish that is not cakey. Last one is going to be MAC Cosmetics Conceal and Correct Palette. This palette is very helpful because it has the correcting shades and the conceal shades all in one. The product is very creamy and it gets the job done. I hope this topic was helpful, and if you have any questions or comments, don't forget to leave them on the comment section below, and don't forget to subscribe and share this video. Bye bye!